This is what it looks like right now, but this man is going to fix it all up. After an hour and a bit, all sorted up top and very smooth here. Thanks to these two guys for doing a great job.